today's menu is cut seaweed soup. I'm going to cook for dinner. So ingredients are seaweeds, anchovies, sesame oil, pinch of salt, garlic, and water. Okay. All you have to do is you have to soak this seaweed into 2 to 5 minutes into natural water. And while doing it, you have to boil the water, and then after boiling you have to put on some dilis. In Filipino words, dilis. And you have to put on seaweeds when it is boiling. Fold the heat to make it boil, and after that you have to put the soap boiled till it's soft, and let the seaweeds boiled like this. Subscribe and post the notification button to update my uploads. Have a blessed night. Bye. See you in my next video.